let's find the area of the given circle with diameter of 50 centimeters. For the area of a circle with a given diameter, the formula is pi divided by 4 multiplied by the diameter squared. The area pi over 4 multiplied by the diameter squared was obtained from pi r squared. Remember, for any given circle, the diameter is the addition of the two radii. Hence, from this, that r will become diameter divided by 2. And wherever we see r, we're going to replace it with d over 2. Hence, instead of r, we're going to have d over 2. But remember that the r is squared. Hence, this will become squared. This 2 is going to square d, and the 2 will square the 2 at the denominator as well. And you're going to have pi multiplied by d squared divided by 4, which is exactly what we have here. Hence, the second formula is a modification of the first formula. After writing out the formula, the next step is to substitute. The area of this circle is 1963.75 centimeters squared to 2 decimal places and 6 significant figures. If this video was helpful, don't forget to subscribe, like, and share. To locate and access other helpful videos, follow the link on the screen. I will see you in the next video lesson.